right now, I'm not exactly sure where we are, but we're on South Beach. We have my friend and my comrades, Mr. E. It's been a lot of drinks inside. It's crazy. It's been a long day.
He does the dollar. What's his thing with the dollar bills?
His thing is just representing what would you do for money. So it's pretty much like the piece is money, but it's built on more than money.
Is it always a $100 bill that he focuses on?
Yeah, I've never seen him do anything other than a $100 bill. Just based on the urge and the want for the $100 bill of U.S. currency through all of us. I mean, everybody loves it, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
everybody loves
it. It's cool, I've seen it.
It's unreal, man. And listen, you are killing Art Basel week. You know what I'm saying? I'm just letting you know that.
Thank you.
All right.
We're going in.
So the next stop we're going to is one of my good brothers, Rich Caliente. He's like the car king in Miami. So my first car situation was with Rich. Prior, we've been doing art collaborations and all kind of stuff. Every year I get to come down here, I use the studio. Remember we walked in there yesterday? He does all types of art, abstract stuff. Abstract art, all types of car designs and stuff like that. Rich is the man. He's done everything from Ferraris to...
We'll see it. We're going to go see it
exactly,
right now.
Exactly. Rich Caliente, we about to come.
All right.
You guys want the two-step or no? guys want the two-step?
Wow, this car is so nice. Oh my god, guys, look at this. Whoa! This is another Rolls Royce with red interior. That's sick. I love it. Wait, what else is back here? Oh my god, look at this Lamborghini. Whoa! It looks like a toy. Let's go inside. What you guys to see. I like these. Wow, look at this one.
Subscribe, like, comment.
Thank you. And thumbs up.